You can use bulleted and numbered lists to format paragraph text. And you can also create multi-level lists, lists inside lists. To create a list, using the text tool, drag across the paragraph text that you want to format as a bulleted or numbered list. Click one of the following buttons on the property bar: bulleted list or numbered list. CorelDRAW lets you edit bullets and numbers by changing their size, position, and distance from the text and text frame. Click Text, Bullets, and Numbering. By default, the first level in lists inherits the font properties of the paragraph text. However, you can change the font of bullets and numbers, and you can choose from a wide array of glyphs to use as bullets. To customize the number formatting, you can choose from numerous preset styles. And you can specify a suffix and a prefix for the numbers. You can remove the bulleted list and numbered list formatting at any time. To reuse custom lists, you can save them as a paragraph style. Bullets or numbers are inserted at the beginning of each new line that is preceded by a return. To create a multi-level list, click the item with the text tool, and click the Increase Indent button on the property bar. To decrease the indentation of a list item, click the Decrease Indent button. To change the indentation of multiple list items simultaneously, drag across them with the text tool and click an Indent button. You can also start a list from scratch by creating a paragraph text frame and clicking the bulleted list or numbered list button on the property bar. To customize a list, using the text tool, select the bulleted or numbered list you want to customize. Click Text, Bullets, and Numbering. The level box in the Bullets and Numbering dialog box shows the list level you are about to edit. The topmost level of a list is 1. To customize two or more list levels at the same time, hold down Control and click the levels in the level box to select them. To choose a font for the bullets or numbers, disable the Use Paragraph Font checkbox and choose a font from the Font List box. Open the Glyph Picker and select a glyph. Choose the glyph to be used as a bullet. To choose the number formatting, choose a preset numbering style from the style list. To add a character before the number, type a prefix in the prefix box. To add a character after the number, type a prefix in the suffix box. To adjust the bullet or number position in relation to the text baseline, specify a value in the baseline shift box. To set the distance between the bullet or number and the text, specify a value in the glyph to list text box. Bullet glyphs can be customized for each level. Use the Increase Indent button on the Properties Docker to move list items to different levels. Finally, to save a list as a paragraph style, using the Text tool, drag across an item in a bulleted or numbered list to select it. Right-click and click Object Styles. New style from Paragraph. In the dialog box that appears, type a style name in the new style name box. In Future Lists, select a list item, and in the Object Styles Docker, select the pre-saved list style. Click Apply to selection.